What's up, Leaf Nation? Scott Woods back with another edition of your Plays of the Week. Okay, so three games on the dock this week, all of them one-goal games. While the Buds came up short against the Dallas Stars in the Calgary Flames, on Saturday night, the third period was a thriller as the Buds came back from a two-goal deficit. And that's where the countdown starts. Nazem Kadri's second of the year.
After notching his first against the Jets earlier this week, it looks as if Nazem Kadri has found his scoring touch. Mitch Marner below the net finds an open Kadri who fires this one low, blocker side. Number four, Leafs and Stars. And with the Leafs down by a pair and on the power play, Tavares throws this one on net where Zach Hyman redirects the puck to Patrick Marleau where he taps home his second of the season. Number three, Jake Gardner playing in his 500th game gets rewarded with his first of the season and tying goal against the Jets as he finds the loose puck in the slot and shelves this one, sending the Scotiabank Arena into a frenzy. Number two, Leafs, Flames, and in the third period, it's the Buds on the power play. Mitch Marner displaying his excellent vision here as he feathers this one through the legs of Travis Hamonic, finding Nazem Kadri for his third of the season. And taking our top spot here for the week, yeah, I'm sure you guessed it, Kasperi Kapanen's game winner. John Tavares digs the puck out from below the goal line, and number 24, with no room at all, shelves the game winner. Like, seriously, he has nothing to shoot at. And it's a tough angle, but Cappy finds the only spot to win the game, a no-doubter for number one.
Okay, so I'll be honest with you. The first two periods were a little bit of a dud, but I don't know what Coach Babcock said to them in the second intermission because the Buds came out flying in the third period, and you can see it in Kapanen's face when he scores the goal. And let me tell you, as soon as that light turned on, the entire Scotiabank Arena was rocking. Looking forward to many more moments like that throughout the course of the year. Okay, now it's time for the Triple H. Hustle, heart, and hard work. Now, my producer was saying, yeah, we've seen the block shots, we've seen the defensive plays, but today we're going a little offensive. The Buds on the forecheck.
We head back to Saturday against the Jets, and in the first period, the boys in blue are showing us that this game is going to be a battle of best on best. So we're highlighting this shift from our top line. Matthews, Marleau, Kapanen, who hemmed the Jets in their own zone for a minute with solid puck movement, forechecking, and scoring plays, earning a loud ovation from Leaf Nation when the whistle blew.
Off the boards, here's Morgan Riley. Waits, can't take the shot, pushed it in front, kicked away by Hellebuyck before Marleau could get the handle on it. Good forecheck here by Matthews and Marleau. Matthews stole the puck back from the line. Hainsey's long shot. Hellebuyck makes the save. Hainsey will pinch here, trying to keep the puck in. And he does, he gets it back. Matthews is backing him up. In deep here, Ben Sherratt battling on the boards. Here's Laine backhanding the puck, and Hainsey stops it again with a shot that's knocked down. Marleau can't get it again. Riley waits, takes, ripped the shot over top of the net. Great pressure here. Another shot off the side of the net by Austin Matthews. Marleau gives him another crack, but he's below the goal line, trying to get away from Roslovic, who seems like he's been on for an hour. Here's Hainsey with his shot. Hellebuyck makes the save, and the puck hits the netting, finally stopping play for the Jets.
Okay, so not all plays result in goals, but that forecheck right there definitely changed the momentum of the game. So it's going to be a very busy week in Leafland coming up as we head down to Pittsburgh to face off against Sid the Kid for Hockey Night in Canada before returning back home to face off against the Western Conference champions, the Vegas Knights, and the New Jersey Devils on Friday night's Hall of Fame / Remembrance Day game. Of course, let me know what plays you like from those three games. Hit me up on Twitter, at Scotty Willits, or on Instagram at the same thing, at Scotty Willits, and let me know what you want to see next Friday. As always, go Leafs, go.